I opened up one of the palettes from Florasis, and look at the artwork in this palette. I mean, it's just exquisite. I don't want to put my finger in there or a brush.